This is John Kohler with GrowingYourGreens.com. A very exciting episode, and actually quick episode for you today. One of the questions I get a lot is, hey John, what insulating tape do you use to seal the panels on your greenhouse? So basically it's this waterproofing tape and people just can't figure it out. So we're going to go inside Home Depot and I'm going to show you guys once for all what tape to use that I use on my greenhouse to seal the panels to keep them the best insulated as possible. So let's come inside, check it out. Now we're inside the Home Depot and this is basically the section that has all the duct work. They're like pipes for ducting your water heater and your furnace and whatnot. And this is the section that has the special tape I use for my greenhouse, and it's right over here. In this section they have your standard duct tape, and you don't want to use duct tape for your greenhouse. Definitely not going to last a long time. You know, first let me stop, and actually the first reason why it's important to seal your greenhouse panels is because it's basically making like a double pane window. You want to keep a layer of air in there that acts as insulation. So it's very important, once again, to have a watertight and airproof seal as much as possible. So they have regular foil tape, and you know, don't get this stuff. Then you'd think maybe you could use the extreme weather foil tape. This stuff isn't actually the best stuff either. So this is the tape right here that you want to use. This is called Nashua Waterproofing Repair Tape. Forms an instant waterproof bond, permanently seals leaks and gaps, adheres to a wide range of materials, foil backing with butyl adhesive. Apply to wet surfaces, even underwater, made in the USA. So I don't know, it just says waterproofing repair tape. I could read off the UPC number, but it's not really gonna help you too much. Now this does come in a really thick roll, and what I did to actually, because this stuff is expensive, this is like 10 bucks a roll, and it's about 10.9 yards. So maybe about, I don't know, 30 feet, something like that. I cut this stuff lengthwise with like a X-Acto knife or a razor blade so I could use half of it to seal one panel and the other half to seal another panel, so it actually goes longer, because you don't actually need to wrap it around that much, although it should be wrapped around just a little bit. So hopefully this video answers the question, John, what do you seal your greenhouse with? You now know. I got it at Home Depot. Hopefully you've enjoyed this quick episode sharing with you what I use to waterproof my greenhouse panels. Once again, my name is John Kohler with GrowingYourGreens.com. We'll see you next time, and keep on growing.